Hi guys, welcome back. Boy, did we pick a crazy weekend to go camping. We got 4 days off and we're trying to get where there's less of this. We have an area in mind, but don't always know if it's gonna work out until we get there. So stick with us and we'll see what we can find.
Originally, we planned this weekend to be our first visit out to the historic Shirk Ranch and then on through the Steens to the Alvord Desert. But with a coming storm and snowfall, we decided to put that trip on hold and attempt to find some drier weather. With a storm continuing to sweep across the state, we were not filled with high hopes. But we survived the Bombo Genesis Cyclone weather storm that came in last year, so we knew we could do it.
In typical Chambers family overland fashion, we got a late start. At least, later than we'd hoped for such a long journey. So we decided to just drive toward the general area until it began to get dark, and at that time we would just pull over and find a place to set up camp.
We made it to a familiar area just as night was settling in. We quickly set up with our dying headlamps, changed, and climbed into our bags. We knew we wanted an earlier start the next morning, so we unpacked very little. All right, guys, we are in our camp spot. For the night, we are in our tent. We just drove as far as we could and started to get dark, so we were like, well, we better find a camp spot. So here we are, it's nice. We were chasing the wind and the rain, and luckily when we got here, it's very little wind and it wasn't raining while we set up, so we'll cross our fingers it stays okay all night. So we're all in our pajamas. We got our movie started and we're gonna call it a night and we'll see you in the morning. Well, good morning. It is about 8 o'clock, so it's actually time to get up and get going on the road. I had our diesel heater running last night, and actually it was hot in there. It was too warm, so depending on low, but it's nice being super warm than too cold. A little bit of rain last night. Right now it's not raining. It's windy, gust of wind. I always thought it was really cool when we first started camping, how you can hear the wind coming. It's crazy through the trees. So anyways, I'm gonna get the rest of the family up. It's just Silas and I. And then we're gonna hit the road. Got a long way to go, so we wanna get there. All right, let's start packing up. Alright guys, we're finally all packed up. We're on the road. We're gonna keep heading south and see where we get to. Again, we have an area in mind, but we never really know if it's gonna work out until you get there.
Can I get a hold of you?
The annex worked out really well without the floor, and of course the ground was also dry, so that helped a lot. It wasn't like mud or anything. So yeah, we're gonna keep heading south and see where we end up. So
oh, yeah.
We continued down the road, hustling, trying to stay ahead of this weather. I was starting to get excited because I knew what was going to be coming up was going to be unforgettable. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe now to catch the next episode.